Good morning, WCI. I'm Matt Howe.
And I'm wearing an eye patch.
Today is Friday, February 27th, day one.
Please stand for the playing of the national anthem.
Dress-up day. There will be a prize for the most creative classroom. Be ready.
Get ready, WCI, for an amazing performance next Thursday by illusionist Claude Haggerty. There is a $6 buyout next Thursday, period 4. Why pay $6? To see a former WCI student who has performed at the Air Canada Centre and on Jay Leno, as well as many other places, performing grand illusions that will leave you mystified and awestruck.
Besides, if you come out to the evening performance, it'll cost you $15. But if you bring a canned good, then it's only $12.
Tickets are available from Student Council outside the cafeteria next week. Be there. Here's a clip.
Station in conjunction with other airwave announcements will conduct this exact test without prejudice under the jurisprudence of the soul, the mind, the body, the positive, the negative, the Holy Spirit, the past, the present, the future, the future.
Inquiring minds want to know, what character qualities do you think are the most important? Does perseverance outweigh compassion? Does caring matter more than commitment? Are honesty and integrity all they're cracked up to be? The Thames Valley District School Board wants your input. Log into a short survey on www.tvdsb.on.ca. And follow the links. Do the character development survey available only on March 13th. Who's next year?
No problem. Want to help up WCI win $500? Just buy as many balanced choice meals as you can between March 2nd and April 3rd. The money will go towards school events. Plus, it's healthy, so how can you lose?
Are you in grades 10 and 11 and interested in the medical field? MedQuest is offering summer school program for the first week of July. Go to the guidance office for more details.
Did you know one of our former students is producing a film right here at WCI?
Really? Wow.
Well, watch this clip and just find out.
Hey there, WCI. I'm Blake Smith, and I'm back. I am a former graduate student of this school, and I am now currently enrolled at Conestoga College taking broadcast television. I am a producer of a very short film, but at the same time, it's a very serious film, and I need your help. Within the next 4 weeks, I will be coming here to shoot within WCI's own hallways, creating high-definition cameras, studio lights, boom poles, mics, the whole shebang. All I need from you, WCI students, is to come out on Monday, March 2nd, 2:30, in Ms. Shaw's room so I can elaborate more details about this whole project, and I just need you to be on camera. So for all you actors that are out there that love to act on stage, why not get off stage and get on camera? So come on out Monday, it should be fun, should be good times.
I'll see you then.
Well, Dexter, how can I be a part of Blake's clip?
Well, see Ms. Shaw at lunch today for more information and get a permission form. These forms are due Monday, March the 2nd.
Musical theater, tech, and drama students. Next Tuesday, join us on a field trip to see the Elton John and Tim Rice show Aida. Get a form ASAP from Ms. Shaw or Mr. DeYoung. It only costs $15.
All right, now over to Sports Zone with Benjamin Lines.
Reminder to all girls interested in soccer conditioning has already started. If you still want to join, come out next Monday, right after school, and Friday morning, 7 sharp. Last night, junior boys basketball team played a tough match against East Elgin. The boys started off strong with a 9-2 lead after the first quarter and battled hard for the rest of the game. However, the East Elgin team managed to prevail in the end of the games, and the Red Devils had a tough 50-41 loss. Last night in boys basketball action, the seniors pulled out a win in overtime versus a tough Arthur Vodin team. Ethan Zillner drained a clutch three to force the extra period, and Mo Hart had a game-changing block in OT to clinch an 11-point win for the boys. Jack Beattie led all scorers with 22 points. Good luck to the boys as they play in Southeast Finals and encouraged to come as we will be playing at Central Elgin. If you would like directions, ask one of the team members, or Mr. Coyle or Mr. Molinaro, who, by the way, is dressed as Mr. Madamba. Colonel, if you do not recognize him, bring home the good gold, boys. Back over to Dexter and Harrison.
Okay, so the literacy test is on April the 2nd, and the next help meeting is March the 5th. And, yeah.
Beauty. All right, grade 11 students who were selected to be involved in the suicide awareness workshop should hand in their permission forms to Mr. Molinaro or Ms. Rebu.
Just a reminder that the Eco Team has a meeting today at lunch in room 317. Come out one green for... Come green for a big eco surprise. Who wrote this?
Lollipops will be sold again today at lunch. Money from lollipops is also due. Bring it in ASAP. All student council members, please meet outside the resource room after announcements to collect the lollipop money.
Students who need community hours should check the bulletin board outside of guidance. Volunteer, get your hours done. Go to guidance for guidance.
For all co-op students, this semester is a reminder there will be an integration day on Monday. Make sure you remind your supervisors. Also, please check your co-op bulletin board for special notices and reminders.
All right, that's everything for today, WCI.
Have a great day.
Thanks, Tony.
Now what do we do? Let's do it.
Okay.